Jeff, you know what time it is, buddy?
Yes, Daddy. It is WrestleMania season, baby.
The
showcase is
the world. We got pyro. We got craziness. And thankfully, this year, best of all, we have a clear-cut main event.
This is the main event!
Indeed we do. Brock Lesnar and Seth Rollins for the Universal title.
What? You don't think it should be the women's match?
Nope.
Can I talk to you for a second?
Yeah.
Why in the hell do you think the Universal title should main event WrestleMania again?
Two words.
Brock Lesnar!
You're dumb. That's two words.
The Beast Incarnate is the top figure in this industry, and he's still the guy anyone has to beat to call themselves a star. Remember the last time Lesnar and Rollins were involved in the WrestleMania main event?
Vividly.
It was lit. Roll the footage.
What the hell?
What on earth?
This is brilliant.
Stop.
Wow, that was good stuff. That was, you have to admit, that was good stuff.
I think Brock Lesnar is a wonderful Universal champ. But just because I think Brock's a good champion doesn't mean I think he should main event this particular WrestleMania. For one, people have beaten Brock Lesnar. It's been done. We've seen it. Ronda Rousey is still undefeated as a single star, and the possibility of whether she will ever lose is the biggest question heading into WrestleMania. The idea that Becky Lynch can pull it off is what people want to see. But don't take my word for it, sir. Take it from the people themselves. Look at this poll. Boom. Got some numbers for ya.
That certainly is a graph.
The ladies won in a landslide.
Anthony, aren't you forgetting about the Queen?
I did forget, but here's a reminder. Charlotte Flair is a pioneer of the women's evolution and one of the most talented superstars of this generation, male or female. And the last time she and Ronda Rousey got in the ring together, there was that whole thing where she beat the crap out of her with a kendo stick.
Look at those kendo shots.
You can complain all you want about the way she was added to the match, but she is more than a worthy challenger as well.
You want a worthy challenger? I'm having a hard time finding a more main event ready redemption story than Seth friggin' Rollins. The guy overthrew the authority, reinvented himself as a workhorse, and climbed back up to the championship level by taking out everyone in his path without anyone holding his hand along the way. It's like a 3 or 4 year climb back to this moment. It's the only logical conclusion.
Funny you should mention that. Becky Lynch lost the SmackDown Women's Championship, reinvented herself as a badass, and worked her way back up to the championship level by taking out everyone on her path without anyone holding her hand. It's been like a 3 or 4 year climb back to this moment, and it's the only logical conclusion.
Oh, I see what you did there. I just said that, and then you just said it back in my face.
I did. I'm very clever.
I'll leave you with this. The Universal Championship is the top title on the top show. No cap.
All right, why don't you look at it from this angle?
Okay.
The women's evolution has smashed every possible barrier there is to break. They had the pay-per-view, they had the cell, they had the chamber, they got the rumble, the briefcase, the tag title, the Iron Man match. They did everything except main event WrestleMania. It's the last pane of the glass ceiling. Whether Ronda wins or loses this match, history gets made either way. There is no better place than here and no better time than now.
Wow, Tony, that was really beautiful. Wrong, but really beautiful.
All right. Anyway, hit up the comments section with your picks for the main event.
I got my mama.